Good morning, Stacy.
Good morning.
Hey, did Jamal tell you that his mama potato salad kid that got the nasty on?
What did you say?
Did you say Jamal's mama's kid that got the nasty?
Well, he said it. I didn't say that. He said it.
I didn't say it.
I just repeated what he said. That's why I knew it was okay to say.
Did he say it again?
I didn't say it.
Okay, that's all I want to know. Yeah. If you didn't say it on there, you said it to her. Now, say.
No, he didn't say it there. He did.
You say what?
If he didn't say that on the air, you shouldn't say that. You know what I told you about. You remember what I told you about? Your mama didn't want you for his for his wife. Now his mama doesn't want you for the dog.
Wait, is this my Layla's friend?
It's your Layla's friend.
Oh, hey, Miss Layla. Oh, this is my Layla friend. Hey, okay. I'm listening.
You need Layla now. You're the best
I'm listening.
Now, you heard what I'm saying?
What'd
he didn't want you for his wife. You remember what I said about he didn't want you for his wife?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, his mama don't want you for the daughter-in-law.
Oh, well, you know what? I'm a receive.
You are
Oh.
Now, I don't know about that.
Now you done dried them tears up. The tears dry.
You need to lay low again.
Thank you for calling, okay? Bye. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it. Stacy, lay low. But, news headlines. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, Columbia, and good morning, Senorita Layla. I will be laying low continually. Our news headlines. Hope you have your travel plans together. You may run into some sketchy weather. I'll have what's going on around the country and what travel experts are saying. Also, we have an update on the 84-year-old man that has been missing since Saturday morning. He was found dead in Herndon County. Our details on that coming up as I continue to lay low on Gospel 95.3 and Columbia Inspiration.
It's here. It's Black Friday. The one day with one-of-a-kind deals you definitely don't want to miss. And Academy Sports and Outdoors has hot deals on the best gifts. Like a 12-foot trampoline, just $139.99. The H2O Express Metal Reel, hot deal, just $29.99. Or a 44-inch basketball goal, only $99.99. See a full list of items at Academy.com. Doors open at 5 a.m., so get here early.
Hello, Columbia. Fall for style, fall for quality, and fall for your new pre-loved car this season from Home Motors. Choose luxury and leather, sporty and stylish, or perfectly practical when you check out the 2010 BMW 750 LXI. Black on black, one owner. Wow, just...
Like 50% off $9.99 toys from great brands, including Disney, Hello Kitty, and more. You're in, you're out, and you're back to the turkey. This Black Friday, nobody's busting out the doorbusters like Sears. Starting 8 p.m. Thanksgiving Thursday through 1 p.m. Friday, you can save 40% or more on appliance super.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's right. Succulent cold water lobster teamed with a juicy wood fire grilled 6-ounce sirloin for just $16.90 for a limited time. So take those angelic voices into Bonefish for a meal worth singing about. And finish off.
Let's have some street talk about money. Are you sick of being trapped in a town pond or just not alone now? Call 1-800-MONEY-RATE. Listen to these features. If you're in a title pond trap, the money can get you out, saving thousands in interest, lower your payment, possibly counting interest, and you'll get up to $1,000 in extra cash. That's $1,000 in extra cash. First payment's not due. For 5 days, call 1-800-MONEY-RATE. 1-800-MONEY-RATE. R-A-T-E. Look, it's fast, easy, get approved right over the phone, and you get your check today. Do you need a loan? Do you need to pay off high-interest title bond loan? Your first payment's not due for up to 45 days, and you can be and have the payment amount. Plus, you get up to $1,000 in extra cash. Call 1-800-MONEY-RATE, R-A-T-E, at 1-800-MONEY-RATE. Get approved right over the phone, and you get your check today. 1-800-MONEY-RATE, 1-800-MONEY-RATE.
Does size really matter? Hey, guys, there's nothing worse for us women than being ready than having to wait 30 minutes for your little pill to kick in. Not anymore. 7 seconds is how long it takes for Code Red 7 to kick in. Yes, only 7 seconds. Code Red 7 is amazing. It's just immediate. Literally, 7 seconds. Don't take my word. Listen to this.
Code Red 7 starts immediately. No more waiting. It works like gold in a simple finger. Sit down and after 7 seconds, you're like,
Code Red 7 is flying off the warehouse shelves. Call immediately to find out how to get your free supply. Your call will be kept private under our Code Red 7 privacy protection promise. Yes, only 7 seconds. Shocking. Call 1-800-203-6927 to find out how to get your free supply. Just 7 seconds. Call 1-800-203-6927. That's 1-800-203-6927. You're on Pit Stop Radio, and here's what real customers have to say about their pit stop.
I go to Gilbert High School, and I come to Pit Stop like an ice cream. They got little pies for $1.99. That's awesome.
What convenience without compromise?
Don't stop till you're at Pit Stop.
All students in South Carolina deserve a safe learning environment at school, and it only takes one caring adult to make sure bullying doesn't get in the way. I'm Jackie McNicks, president of the South Carolina Education Association. Bullying has no place in our schools, and parents and adults have the power to stand up and stop the bullying. Targets of bullying need an adult advocate. Take the pledge to be that adult at nea.org/bullyfree.
A message from the South Carolina Education Association.
Good morning, everybody. Waking up with us at Irma, Lexington. Thanks for waking up. It's too hard to let us show a great deal. Parent Hudson, what's going on this morning, man?
Good morning, Steve. Still two delays. One on I-20 eastbound and a westbound delay on Highway 1 now. 77 southbound of 2 is still out slowing down. We've got all clear elsewhere. Train traffic not back, and we have 50 degrees, and it will get cooler today and very windy conditions. Get your Christmas long pass in the back of the river.
Hey, due to increased responsibility, getting away childhood cancer is treated in the community and community every time. I'm not restraining. Treatments invented at St. Jude help push the overall childhood survival rate from 20% to 80%. And we won't stop.
Give thanks for the healthy kids in your life and give to those who are not. Donate now at 100 First Nation or at stjude.org.